is on the line in this one, guys. And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better. Well, the champ's demeanor right now tells me he's eager to get this one underway.
That's what I love about the champ, Cole. It doesn't matter who he's in the ring with